Right. Well, when U.S. Olympians go for the gold during the upcoming 2012 Olympic Games in London, they'll have some help from a couple of local chefs. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side with how the Gulf Coast is dishing out a dash of spice and a hint of jazz to help Team USA win big.
Crab meat is so sweet and delicious, and I am most proud of this product.
That's why Chef Michael Sitchell of Galatoire's restaurant in the French Quarter is taking the low-fat, low-calorie crustacean for a trip across the pond during the London 2012 Olympic Games. He's one of 8 hand-picked chefs from the Gulf Coast serving up fresh seafood to U.S. Olympians. The spirit of the Gulf, paid for by BP, offers a taste of the Gulf Coast, one that he feels honored, not pressured, to prepare.
I don't feel it. You know why? Because I do this for a living. The competitors do what they do for a living. I do this for a living. So for me, it's natural. I'm just going to go there and bring what we do, our product, and be proud of it.
That product is crab Maison. 2 years following the 2010 BP oil spill, dubbed the worst environmental disaster in U.S. history, a company spokesperson says BP is proud to use the power of the London 2012 Olympic Games as another way to promote the Gulf Coast, draw new visitors to the region, and demonstrate our ongoing commitment to the community.
Simply good, huh?
Also representing Louisiana is Chef John Fulce, serving succulent crab cakes. Two chefs working as a team, cooking Gulf Coast cuisine and cheering on Team USA.
Yeah, it's a victory for us in Louisiana and New Orleans. It's a victory for what we do, how we represent, and what we offer here in the South.
On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
The Spirit of the Gulf is a series of events for Team USA. More than 1,000 people each day will be encouraged to visit the Gulf Coast, sample our seafood, and experience the area's attractions.